Have you ever used any excessive force whilst being in the police force?
I probably have.
Another side question. Would you have used that excessive force on anyone over here today?
If I had to.
Yeah.
Is that all of us as a collective, or is that like more
individual
person based on personality? Crazy, okay.
Yeah, his eyes are scary. And I feel like if I look at his eyes too long, I might turn racist. I mean, I almost just called Kenny a nigga.
All right, let's move.